Now, question number two says, suppose that PQ and RS are two chords of a circle intersecting at a point O. It is given that PO is 3 centimeter, SO is 4 centimeter, and the area of triangle POR is 7 centimeter square. We need to find area of triangle QOS. So what we'll do is we'll draw this figure. Now suppose this is our circle. And then we have chords PQ and RS. So say this is PQ and this is RS and their point of intersection is O. It is given that PO is 3 and SO is 4. And we are also given that area of this triangle POR is 7 centimeter square. So this triangle. So area of this triangle is 7 centimeter square. We need to find area of triangle QOS. So let this be A1 and let it be A2. Now we can say that this triangle POR is similar to triangle SOQ. Angle in the same segment, they're same. So this angle P is same as angle S. Angle R is same as angle Q. So these two triangles, they are similar. So if these two triangles, they are similar, then in that case, we can write OP upon OS must be equal to OR upon OQ. Now OP is given as 3 and OS is given as 4. So from here, we can say OR upon OQ is 3 by 4. Now say this angle is theta. So we can write A1 as 1 by 2 OR into OP sine theta and A2 as 1 by 2 OQ into OS into sine theta. Now we'll divide them. If we'll divide them, we'll write A1 upon A2 as OR upon OQ into OP upon OS. Now OR upon OQ is 3 by 4. So this is 3 by 4. And then OP again is 3 and OS again is 4. So it is 9 by 16. The value of A1 is 7. So we'll put A1 as 7. That means 7 upon A2 is 9 by 16. So area of this triangle OQS 7 into 16 divided by 9, which is 112 divided by 9 centimeter square.